Alright guys, so this is a goodbye to the van. It's gonna be sold eventually. But don't know when, but eventually it's gonna be sold. Just cause we can get a new van. And yeah, enjoy. Keeps coming up. So, how many miles? Let's see. 2, 3, 3, 5, 4, 4.7 miles on it. That's, pretty good. It's always, that's good. People keep passing by, you idiots! Keep having cars pass by, idiots! There is a new truck, yeah, that's right. It's framing. You never know. Maybe the frame could rust more, I don't know. Frames look still the same. Basically the frame's gonna, it takes a long time to frames to rot even more. I think the frame's rusted enough. I don't know, nothing about, I don't know nothing about, how frames, how long frames start to rot, how long it's gonna rot again. I don't know. But, who knows? I said, but anyways, this right here. And, just black little spray paint here. Black spray paint. Bumper. Looks pretty, nice, yeah. Pretty nice. Yeah. Let's see. Good. You know. Just a bumper, baby. And, you know. Thank you. still full. This plexiglass here. Yeah, not much change. A lot. Yeah, right here. Hole. The plexiglass. Oh, I'm going to work with Dad tomorrow.
Yeah?
But take, you know how he made me want to go to work?
Yeah.
He told me that, hey, I'm picking the van tomorrow. You want to come to work? We're working up in Farmington. And we're working at a huge apartment complex.
Nice.
And the manager yelled at us because we were supposed to wear a mask in the elevator only.
Oh.
We were supposed to wear a mask in the elevator. So he yelled at us. And we only had one mask.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this. I'm filming the van. Look, it's going to be filming. Yeah, filming the van. My uncle over there. My uncle right there. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to work tomorrow in this van. Up in Farmington, Connecticut. It's about a half an hour drive, working at this work complex thingy. And last time we were there, the manager yelled at us wearing a mask. We weren't wearing a mask thing. So, she's fine. She's fine over there.
Vegetables.
Yeah, but how much money? How much money did he get? It's in there. It's all in there. I can't. I can't, it's locked, but I want to see how much money there is.
I don't know.
I don't know. Nothing. Nothing. You know, across the street did not get that much, across the street, the woods didn't get that much, what do you call it, the trees didn't fall that much. The trees down across the street, there's not a lot of trees down.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Yep. I can't wait to get this boat. Can't wait. Oh, chickens are over there. Neighbor's house. Right over there. Yeah, she's good, man. Very good. If I get this door open. Never mind. Gosh, this thing. Filming, because I'm getting the door open. Yeah, maybe not. Nah, I'm good. I think I'm gonna get the door open. Take this tomorrow. To the father. Okay. Basically hang out in here.